I wasn't sure if this one was going to work, mainly because of the fact that I had to rely on the colour of his hair to make sure I got the likeness. I think most people, especially Megadeth fans, will know this one straight away. Meet the real me.